Hey, what's up guys? So today I'm bringing you a new video, but today is not a regular day, okay? Today, we hit 100,000 subscribers. That's absolutely crazy. Like, literally a week ago, we were at 60,000 subscribers, and now we're at 100,000. That's just absolutely insane. Thank you guys so much for sharing my videos around, liking, subscribing. It really does make the channel grow, and it does change my life, really. I mean, honestly, I would be nowhere without you guys. Literally, like, 3 years ago, dude, I had a YouTube channel, bro, and it wasn't going anywhere, but now it's just, like, exploding into this thing it is today, so thank you so much. I'm really glad you guys are enjoying these videos because they do take a long time to make and I really try to make them as funny as possible. But you know, since it's a special day, right? Since we just hit this awesome milestone, I decided that I'm going to be following so many people back on Instagram and Twitter, and I'm going to be DMing people all the time. So if you want to follow or anything, make sure to follow me in the description or on screen right now. But other than that, guys, thank you so much. It really does mean a lot to me. And also keep liking, keep sharing, and keep subscribing, guys. We're just going to keep growing from here. And hey, I mean, you could be the person. You could be one of those 100,000 that says, I knew Scrubs before he blew up. You know, I knew Scrubs at 100,000 subscribers. So I mean, just keep doing your thing. I love you guys so much, and again, thank you one more time, and enjoy the video. Hey, what's going on everybody, and welcome back to another top five. Now today we're gonna be talking about the top five richest singers. Now this list contains some of the most paid singers of 2015 2016, so I hope you enjoy this video, guys. If you do go on to enjoy, make sure to slap a like on it and subscribe to the channel. Let's aim for 10,000 likes, and yeah, let's go ahead and jump straight into this video. Number 5, The Weeknd. Now, The Weeknd is someone that blew up in these past few years. The song that The Weeknd really got started on was The Hills. This song pulled major numbers, almost reaching a billion views on YouTube, and it charted worldwide for the longest time. And just a few days ago, actually, The Weeknd released his new album called Starboy. And other than that, he's worked with artists like Drake. He's actually made a few songs for Drake, and Drake's actually used his full songs that The Weeknd made on his new albums. But overall, The Weeknd has made over $30 million. That's pretty crazy considering he hasn't been around for that long. But one thing about The Weeknd is that he's very mysterious, you know. In all of his songs, he's always wearing the black coat, and he's always looking very mysterious like. So I went back to his hometown, to one of his childhood places where he always ate and played at, and I tried to see if I could find any trace of The Weeknd.
So today we're at Chuck E. Cheese, and don't tell me why, but this place is demonic. Like, literally, why would you have a mouse that literally feeds you food and pizza? That's just disgusting. But this is one of The Weeknd's favorite childhood places, so I mean, we're just gonna go give it a visit. Oh, I hope this is fun. My nuts. This is my spectacle ride. You know, this is like what The Weeknd loved to ride. I heard this was his favorite ride. I'm not totally sure why, but here we go. We're gonna start her up.
She ride my dick till I slow up. Yeah. Drain her seat till she throw up. Yeah. She about to go up. Hey, she really tore up.
Damn.
Yeah. I got my door up. Yeah. Say I took your stop.
Bro, this is what I like to call the long shot. See this? I think this is enough to buy a bear. Oh my god. Oh my god, do you see it, dude? It's my boy Chucky. What's up, bro? What? Do you see that, bro? Do you see? He's singing, bro.
I'm a motherfucking star, bro.
My dude. Honestly, dude, I'm really sad, bro. I didn't find The Weeknd in there. Literally, tell me why in the comments below. Why that mouse literally looks demonic, dude, and that one inside was crazy, bro. But if we get 40k likes, I'll come back here and I'm gonna tackle the mouse, okay? 40k likes and I'll do it. Other than that, bro, it's over.
Number 4, Drake. Now, just like the other Canadian artists on this list, Drake has been around for a very long time. Drake first got his start with the show Degrassi. Then Drake's career really took off when he discovered music and he released his second album called Take Care. And he's been killing it in 2016 with his new album called Views. But he's been in the game for years, and overall, he's made over $101 million. And personally, I think all that money is very well deserved. Number 3, Adele. Now, just like Drake, Adele has been around for a very long time. In 2015, she released her new album called 25, and get this, that was the fastest selling album since 2011. Most of you might know her from this song.
Hello from the other side.
she's had a lot more hits than just that one. Overall, Adele's been around for a very long time, like I said, but she's made over $125 million. And that shouldn't be surprising considering how many people love her music. Number 2, Justin Bieber. Now, I'm sure most of you saw this coming. Justin Bieber had to be on this list. He's had multiple albums, and people didn't really enjoy his music, you know? They really didn't enjoy his music at first. They thought he was just another pop singer until 2015. In November of 2015, he released his Purpose album, and then this past year, he's had numerous number ones. He's also the first artist on YouTube to release 4 videos and have them all reach over a billion views. But ever since 2009, he's made over $200 million. And you could probably already tell that because of all the sports cars and all the other stuff he has. As number 1, Taylor Swift. Now, Taylor Swift has been in the game since 2006. Now, I can go on a limb and, you know, like, say all the songs that have just been, like, blown up and did really good, but it really does boil down to the point that she has way too many. From her crazy album sales, to selling out stadiums, to even getting on the Billboard Hot 100 chart, Taylor Swift has accumulated over $250 million. But that begs the question, how did she get so popular? You know, she has that voice, she has the hair, she has the lips, she has the nose, she has the eyes, she literally has everything, dude, and I'm sick and tired of her having all the money, okay? Okay, so now I'm gonna show you how to become Taylor Swift.
So today we're at Target, right? I'm dressed up like Taylor Swift. You know, I got the blonde hair, you know, I got the dress on, and I'm about to go see what people think about this because honestly, I think I could pull this off. I mean, really, did I lose a bet? No, I just like dressing up like a girl. All right, yeah, so basically, we're gonna go inside. I'm gonna try on some bras and stuff, you hear me? So let's just do this, bro.
Wow, dude, I just really don't know what bra I want, bro. I think Taylor Swift's an extra small. Like, you think she's an extra small? What do you think? Do you think this would suit the boobies? Really? You think so?
I think it's together, to be honest.
Honestly? I like that. Alright, bro, so when you're Taylor Swift, listen, you're like 40 years old, right? You're about to have a baby, so you need to find some food for like the young one, okay? So like right here, you see you got some gerbil food or gerber food. I mean, dude, just really just buku kaka.
Oh.
Say tangy, you want some? Come on.
No.
Alright.
I want all these hoes to know that around.
You gotta do what you gotta do. I can't be Taylor Swift, bro. I tried, bro. I tried being the best I could, dude. But I can't. Simply, she's too much of a girl, bro, and I'm a guy, you know? But there's one more thing that we need to do, okay? I'm not gonna leave here without a fight, bro. I'm sick and tired of people always saying that I look like a girl, period, okay? Now, I'm about to show you. Alright, since I'm trying to show you that I'm not a girl, bro, I'm about to show you that I can fit anything and literally pull it off, okay? This, I can pull it off, alright? This, I can pull it off, okay? And now I'm just really sick and tired of all the hate comments saying, oh my god, Scrubs is this, Scrubs is that. I'm literally not, bro, and that's exactly why I'm buying every single one of these things, okay? So, let's just see. So get a full 360, bro. What do you think of this? Should we go ask? Can you want to take a picture?
I'm a photographer.
I think your friend's doing such a.
Are you sure? I think you want a picture.
I think I know what you want for Christmas.
Who me?
You want me.
Alright,
bro. So today I learned a bunch of valuable things, okay? When you're trying to be Taylor Swift, you gotta be able to sing. I can't sing. You gotta be able to have fashion. I can't have fashion, bro. You saw me. I couldn't even pull that off. And you have to have a baby, bro. I don't even have a baby. It's making me mad, dude. So, I mean, I don't know. Was it a fail? Was it a flop? You don't have to tell me in the comment section. But next time, Like I said, we have 40k likes. I'll come back in here and I'll be naked.
But that's our list of the top 5 richest singers, guys. I do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did go on to enjoy it, make sure to slap a like on it. Like I said, let's aim for 10,000 likes. And also subscribe to the channel if you're new. I post a lot of these funny top 5s. Also follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Like always, I'll be following like 200 people back. So you might as well do it, dude. I mean, it's a free follow and it's from me. So I mean, you might as well. Thank you again for 100,000 subscribers. That's absolutely crazy. I love you so much. And I'll see you guys in my next video.